Davis is the owner of the Oakland Football Raiders. His general manager is Reggie Mckenzie. This is what Davis said about him. Quote, everything is going as planned. He's doing what he was hired to do. I'm very happy with it. We've got to restructure things, rebuilding the salary cap, get some more players. He's doing the job. Yeah, he's my guy. I've never wavered from that. He's the only guy I've hired.
Obviously, he has a vision for the future going forward and the type of player he wants. He wants pure football guys.
To try to get somebody that can change the game, it's a difference maker.
He doesn't want that number three pick because there are so many other needs that they have.
We're trying to add players that can help this team win, help this team compete. We're going into this season to win ball games.
With the 12th pick in the 2013 NFL Draft, the Oakland Raiders select DJ Hayden,
well there.
Defensive back, Houston.
The top cornerback on Mike Mayock's draft board from Houston. You say he's the best story in this draft. Mike, he's now an Oakland Raider.
This young man almost died on the practice field.
DJ Hayden, a star senior cornerback, and teammate Trayvon Stewart were both going after an interception.
I remember going up, I see the ball, I'm looking at it.
And I jumped up for the ball, and I had my knee up.
And then just bam. Me and Trey just collide. I knew immediately I got the wind knocked out of me, and I'm just like, they took me in and sat me down there, asked me questions. I'm just sitting there just kind of shivering. And I remember looking all around here, and I was just like, man, I said, I can't see nothing. Then I see stars. I just remember waking up, and I see you. And then they told me I had surgery, so I was like, I said I had a test tomorrow. And I was like, hold on, I can't play in a game.
He almost bled out internally.
By late November, he'd gained enough strength to make an appearance at the University of Houston Senior Day.
Having all the fans and all my teammates and coaches, having them see me come and just. I was so happy to be here, but then again, I wanted to be out there playing. And I wanted to go out there so bad. I just need somebody to just come smack me, just come blindside. And I just gotta shake the rust off. Once I shake the rust off, I'll be fine.
He is a walking medical miracle.
At one point during the time when they attended to him, there's about an hour where they weren't sure he was going to live. That's how catastrophic his injury was. So I'm sure a lot of teams didn't even have him on their board.
But 4 months later, he runs a 4.38 in his pro day. He has a miraculous recovery and really one of the great stories of this draft.
The first tape I put on was UCLA. In the first half against UCLA, he had a great interception, a forced fumble on a hustle play, and a pass broken up. The second game I put on, he had two interceptions, one return for 95 yards. And the third game was Louisiana Tech. You guys remember the name Quentin Patton?
Yes,
the wide receiver from La Tech.
Yes, sir.
This kid squatted on him, didn't let him off the line of scrimmage. Patton had four catches for 36, and Oakland just got themselves not only a great story, but a heck of a football game.